Detective Varney and Lieutenant Vanderveen here at the annual OLA Festival. And it isn't an OLA Festival if you don't get the tacos.
So I'll give one winner 10 50-50 raffle tickets.
Have a great day.
All right, so we are here at the Vietnamese food booth. The food we sell is traditional Vietnamese food, and we are here with the Vietnamese community.
Good time, thank you.
Roar.
Thank you.
I'm a resident here in Claremont, and this is my first time at this festival, and I'm really impressed. My wife is Catholic, and so we've been here for services, but I've never been here for a social event. And I have to tell you, you guys have done a wonderful job. This is really great. Thanks for doing it.
It's an awesome experience because you get to spend time with your family. They have different activities. Every year it just gets bigger and bigger. My favorite is watching the girls dancing flocorico. Also, just all the interaction that they have with all the people here. It's a great time.
I'm Gabriel Alejandre. We've been coming here since 1964. My uncle bought a house in Claremont, and this was his church. We all came here on the Mother's Day Fiesta. We grew up in Laverne, and Claremont's a sister city of Laverne, so we have been coming here for the last, since 1964.
We've been coming for about 8 to 10 years. We love the tacos and the rides and all the fun.
Scale of 1 to 10, it's a 10!